been at the Oregon Humane Society since, well, April. And she is not very happy about that. She would rather find a nice new home to spend her time in. As you can see, April offers you a lot of kitty to love. Way too much. She's obese and is too heavy to really do hygiene the way she should. So it'll be a matter of working with your vet, getting her on an exercise program, helping her with her hygiene. She likes to be brushed, and getting some of that weight off so that she can really enjoy life. April lived for many years with her littermate, her sister, and that went fine. But now that that cat is no longer in her life, she has had a hard time accepting other cats. So she might do best as an only cat. She has also shown that she is very fearful with dogs, but she really does enjoy people and is looking for some new owners who can give her lots of attention, lots of loves and pets, lots of brushing, and lots of help with her weight loss program.